Okay, hello and good day everyone, no? So today we will discuss naman sa lesson na to, it's all about the laws of exponent, okay? So the first law which are going to discuss today which is all about product of powers, okay? So product of powers is the first law of exponent, no? Or also known as the multiplying expressions with like bases. So it is all about multiplying expressions na parehas yung mga bases. So what should we do kapag if we multiply two exponential expressions na may mga similar bases. Example here, no? Here, if x is a real number such that x is not equal to 0 and m, n are positive integers, then we have here x raised to m times x raised to n is equal to x raised to m plus n. So based on this form, no? As you can see, we are going to multiply two exponential terms here, no? Na may similar base. Yung base ito. So, no, way back doon sa integers na topic natin. Ito yung base. Ito yung mga exponent. Okay? So, copy yung base. Then, what should we do to the exponents? Add lang natin. No, kapag multiplication. No, m plus n. Okay? Example here. We have 5 squared plus 5 cubed. Again, titignan muna natin kung parehas yung base. Pag parehas yung base, copy natin and then add the exponents. We have 5 raised to 2 plus 3 is equal to 5 raised to 5. Now, kapag yung base natin is a number, no, kailangan natin i-simplify yan. So, ano yung value ng 5 raised to 5? No, or 5 to the 5th power? Okay? We have 3,125. Nasa paano nakuha yung 3,125? Okay? That is because kapag in-expand natin yung 5 to the 5th power, magiging 5 times 5 times 5 times 5 times 5. So 5 times natin i-multiply yung 5 by itself. That's why the product here is 3,125. Okay? Next, we have x cubed times x raised to 4. Okay? As you can see, no? Again, parehas yung base, no? So what should we do? Copy the base, no? Okay. Lang. Copy the base and then add the exponents, no? So you have 3 plus 4 is equal to x raised to 7. Okay? So ito na yung magiging exponent ng x. Okay? Because 3 plus 4 is 7. No need to simplify this one kasi nga yung base naman natin is a variable. Unlike this one, number siya. Kaya kailangan natin siya i-simplify. But since yung base natin is a variable, no need. Ito na lang yung sagot natin. Okay? Next. Okay, exercise tayo, no? Simplify the following expressions using first law of exponents. Okay, number one, we have x raised to 4 times x raised to 5. Okay, what should we do here? Again, parehas yung base, no? Copy lang and then add exponents. X raised to 4 plus 5 is equal to x raised to 9. Okay, number 2. This time, tatlo na yung multiply natin. Pero pare-parehas naman yung base. No? M cubed plus m raised to 6 times m raised to 8. No? So copy yung base and then add all the exponents. We have 3 plus 6 plus 8. That would be equal to m raised to 17. Okay? Number 3. We have 7 raised to 6 times 7 cubed. Again, parehas yung base. Copy yung base and then add the exponents. 6 plus 3. That would be equal to 9. So we have 7 raised to 9. No, or 7 times 7 times 7 times 7 times 7 times 7 times 7. No, so 9 times natin i-multiply yung 7 by itself. No, then we have 40,353,607. Okay? So you can use calculator here kapag ka mga large numbers na. No, para hindi kayo mahirapan. Okay? So that's it. Okay, thank you for listening and again, do not forget to answer your exercises. Okay? That's all. Goodbye and God bless.